So here's a little quick little review of these speakers I just obtained, and got a really good deal on them locally here in Victoria, BC. And as I knew, these things have normally foam surrounds on them. So when I purchased them, the surrounds were all starting to crack, and then as I surmised, they as soon as I touched them, they just started to shed. So I took them into a local guy here that I trust deeply with my speakers, and he refoamed them for me. And the model is Mirage M750. I used to sell these back in the mid-1980s when they were all the rage. This was sort of like their top of the line of this lineup of speakers. And fabulous, fabulous speakers, and I always wanted to have a pair of for myself. So now that I've got the, I just installed the woofers after having them refoamed, and they did a really, really good job. And I'll just do a little test spin, a test needle drop here. It'll be mid-song, so it'll start kicking in. And really, really, really detailed. A little crackly on this record. I've got two copies of this record, but I picked out the crackly one a little bit, but once it gets going, it'll sound good. So it's a little Frankie, just to give you an appreciation of how much dynamics this thing has, and the imaging on them is just spectacular. So let's have a listen here in the sweet spot. Mind you, this is just a mic from a smartphone, so it's not ideal. So let's have some listen to some dynamics. The mic on this phone, but yeah, the sound stage is just beautiful in front. That's the Pioneer SX950 receiver that I rebuilt this last summer. I also redid the two Nakamichis that you see there, and the turntable. Whole pair of HPM100s underneath, so this is without the HPM100.
Yeah.
outstanding speakers. And if you ever get a chance to get a hold of a pair of these, and yes, they'll probably have the rotting foam syndrome in the woofers, but well worth the effort to get them replaced. And once they are, they sound absolutely spectacular. I would highly recommend these speakers to anybody that's critical about the music that they listen to. Now, they are an acoustic suspension speaker, and so they're not ported at all, but the bass is really, really tight, 10-inch drivers on it. The other speakers that are just stunning that I have are these DCM time windows, but that's another review that I did. And both these speakers are just majestic sounding. So thank you for watching, and hope you can find a pair of these Mirage 750s. Cheers.